And it is because of this change in the environment and in the water specifically that the frogs became mostly homosexual.